Dip that wet, dip that drip, dip that super soaker. Pussy.
Going in tonight. She acting like an addict. Thicker than Andy Rick, dawg. I'm at the boy in a 6 bar. Measurements was in a 6. I'd like a side of the pit.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Yeah, so today, well, not today, this is like the day before. So I'm filming this. This is past me filming this, okay? Tomorrow me. So future me.
You need, let's say, cause bitch, you not the one. Bitch, I'm not the one. You need to bang it out 2 more times before you get beat the fuck up.
Okay. But anyway, yeah, so I'm about to film my last day at Panerabread.
We eat baguettes?
Yeah, so I won't get Panerabread no more. I quit. One, I quit because I used to live close enough to where I could walk to Panerabread. Like less than like an 8 minute walk. That's how close I used to live to Panera. But now I moved all the way like mad far. Like, if you watch this video, you know where I live. If I told you where I live, whatever. Like, if you know me personally, then you know where I live. So I live like mad far. And yeah, so that's like not saving money. And I ain't got no car.
Bankrupt, like no money on my car.
So I'll be having the Uber. And here's a little screenshot of my Uber fees. Right here. You see that? Expensive.
Yeah!
Expensive. Yeah! Other than that, I got my grades up. I'm finna graduate. Period. You know, be able to go to prom. Period. But yeah. So, why am I on my girl? But yeah, so that's pretty much what's happening with me.
They mean banging a boonga, bonga, a tink with a tink tank.
Yeah!
Damn. Listen. Sorry, mom and dad, future references. But, I'm 18 now.
Just yelling cut when it's shooting time.
I'm 18.
They mean banging a boonga, a bonga, a tink with a tink tank.
Yeah!
your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you love drunk off my hump.
What you gonna do with all that ass? All that ass inside the cheese.
I'ma make you scream.
Your mom.
We out here, you know, we got a camera so you can see the how the cars are coming. This is Alexa, you know, she always looking. She's a starer. She likes to stare.
What the fuck? What is this?
You do like to stare. Come here. This is Jocelyn. She's in the vlog, you know. She's cool.
Daddy, chill. Watch your mouth.
You know what I'm saying? She's all there.
Watch your mouth.
But yeah.
I'm her work bestie, y'all.
Not no more. How do you know?
It may seem like I was being mean to her, but this is how we all talk to each other.
I need one of y'all to be my thumbnail.
What's the thumbnail?
Is that good? Okay, yeah. Yeah, we good. This is the window. You know. When I fight, I jump out. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know. So this is the window view. It closes and opens. This is how we take the orders. You do like that menu, then you ring it up, da-da-da. They want stuff like that. I don't know how to do it, but then once you get done, you press in the kitchen. No, actually, you press next. Then, no drink. Then
you hold
the tutorial. Shut the fuck up.
In the kitchen. Oh, hold on. Kitchen. And then we make it. But I gotta delete all this because I don't know how to
eat. Mac, you got the hit.
Okay, and then die.
Big man bang and a boom and a bump and a thing with a thing.
Come here.
Be
my thumbnail.
Right now, I'm finna make a half bacon turkey bravo sandwich. Comes with tomato mish, signature sauce, lettuce, tomatoes, and Gouda cheese. And it comes with sliced deli turkey on it and bacon. So this lady in a mic, she was asking for a marketplace salad. Like, what is a marketplace salad, lady? We was like, we don't know what you want. She wanted chicken salad on it. We were like, ooh, you nasty. And boom, you see that sandwich though? Look at it. It is bad. Hot girl, something for that sandwich. Then you wrap it up in wax paper. Then you put a sticker on it and mark it. I didn't mark the sandwich because it was just like one order. And then you get a half bag. And then you put it in there. You put the salad in there first at the bottom, then the sandwich, then any side that they want, apple bread or chips. So she wanted bread, then you get a fork or spoon or whatever other silverware she needs to eat it with. Then you fold it up, always put the napkins in there. Then you fold it up, put a sticker on it, then a receipt, and boom.
Thank you, Chick-fil-A, I'm gonna help you there.
The lady was like, no, this is Panera.
Not the best manager, no,
I am the best manager. Whose card is that?
Ooh. What card is who?
In the card reader.
Huh?
Who?
Oh.
Yeah. Don't worry, the lady did come back for a card.
I know, Nakori is not an example as far as how you
want to work. Don't do that! Come and find the one who be walking mad.
Bang, 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 and a boom, a bong, and a tink with a tink tank.
Let your edge out, to some ice, but you'll be